There is an important difference between a big meeting and a course like this. A course like this, to me, is more useful because you really go into the problem, and we spend 2 days analyzing all the pros and cons, all the technical details, live surgery. So all people who are here are really exposed not only to theoretical but also to practical details and information. In a big meeting, it's different because a big meeting does not allow the audience to get really deeply into a matter. So there are general information. In a big meeting, people usually get a sort of stimulus to learn more. So they go home and they start studying and deepening that matter. But in a course like this, I think that really the audience can take home a lot of message, a very important message.